I'm Doug Coyle. I'm here with Luke White of the Glendale Raptors. Luke, you've come back from injury, and you've been a prop, and now you're a lock for that. U.S. eligible,
yeah.
But you're making sacrifices along the way. Talk to us about your road to recovery, and then talk to us about leadership with Glendale.
Yeah, I unfortunately did my ACL in a really bad injury about 2 years ago now, and fell into a little bit of a hole and didn't know if rugby was an option moving forward. But I made my decision then and there that I'd come back from it. And last season, MLR was my first season back into it, and I was in the front row and I've always been a prop. And Coach Davey Williams always pushed me just to keep getting fitter, keep getting stronger. And I feel I'm at a point now where I'm fit and strong enough. I've still got a way to go, but I'm playing in the lock, and I'll play wherever the team needs me, and they need my ball carrying. So they put me in the lock so I can spare a bit of energy instead of scrumming up in the front row. It hinders my chances with the USA side a little bit because I'm not much of a jumping option in the line out, but you never know. Moving forward, if I get fitter and stronger, there's always an opportunity for me to move to six or eight with my ball carrying skills. You just never know. I'm happy to play prop, second row, six or eight. I'll play wherever.
I noticed a difference of how Glendale played this season in the third match. I noticed you're doing a lot of crash balls, and that was missing the first 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Also noticed additional veteran leadership on the team since the first 2 weeks.
Yeah. With the Eagles boys going away, I had the tap on my shoulder to step up as a leader and captain, and I think I took it on well, and I'm a guy that wants to lead by my actions. And if the guys see me with the ball in my hand running straight at the opposition, they know that I'm there to lead them and show them how to play rugby tough. And I think that's just what I'm good at. I'm a big fella and I like to carry the ball. So give me the ball, I'll charge forward and get the boys behind me, you know. And just as the season's gone along, we're finding that getting me the ball and getting over that game line is setting up some good play for the back.
One last question. Talk to us about the snowball against Toronto.
Yeah.
What was that like?
My favorite game this season. 22-0 shutout. First ever MLR shutout. We were ready that game to play in the snow, blizzard, whatever. A foot of snow. Toronto showed up and they didn't want a bar of it. And it was the funnest game I've played this season, but also the toughest, because it was painful while you're out there, but the real pain set in when you walk off the field and you start to thaw out and you get water on those hands. It's not a good idea because you start to feel the pain really, really badly.
Well, thanks a lot.
No worries,
good
Doug.
Good luck the rest of the
Always
season.
Good to see you, mate.
Take care.
Thank you very much.